with a husband at home and a fiddle aside. Is there anyone here who could swear before God she has nothing to fear, she has nothing to hide?
It's this fighting all about somebody's head is too hot. This is a factory, not a circus.